chance today we back with another video. So today we're going to be doing the slime balloon challenge. So we have balloons and we've been seeing this trend go all around. So me and DJ wanted to do it. We watched a couple videos and it looked really fun. So comment down below, have you ever tried it? Are you planning to try it? And this looked really fun. So we have balloons full of whatever you need to make slime. So DJ, what is this?
Glue. Yes, glue.
This is shaving cream.
And this is glitter.
This is lotion.
And this is food coloring. Yeah, food coloring.
And we have Halloween food coloring. So this is orange, and then
this is black.
Yeah, and then last but not least, we have borax to turn into the master slime. And we have some scissors to cut them open,
and some spoon.
So first, we're gonna take turns opening it. So we're gonna open it from here. So guys, we're really scared because
we don't want it to pop on us.
And it's gonna be really
messy everywhere.
Yeah, so we're gonna put them inside a bowl and cut them. So DJ, you go.
Okay.
I'm really scared.
We cut it from right here or right here?
From right there. So it explodes everywhere. So yeah, it's messy. Now time to cut the glue. So DJ, hold on top. No. Ooh, that's so cool.
Now we're looking for a shaving cream.
And we have white glue too. So
is this a shaving cream?
Yeah.
Make sure you cut it slow. Oh, it's really cool. But it's coming out really
fast. Is it like whipped cream?
Yeah. Whoa. This is so cool!
It's like whipped cream.
You don't eat it even though you like cream.
Yeah. Okay, still got more. And we want to make our slime really fluffy.
Fluffy! Yeah. It's so fluffy!
Whoa, so squirt it over there.
Get out!
Okay, it's still a little bit more.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Whoa!
The next one.
So now we're gonna have to put lotion. So come on, throw the top. Ready?
Yeah, make sure you cut it slow.
That's
so cool. If we're really slow, like, suddenly we started cutting it. It got so big.
I know, all the air came out. Because it's Halloween, we're gonna put orange food coloring and black glitter. So
yeah.
DJ, you cut it and I hold the top.
Here, okay.
Whoa, this is what inside of it too.
Now do you have to store it?
Nope, yeah.
Enough.
Guys, comment down below what you think so far.
Can we make the slime good?
Yeah. And comment down below, do you know how to make slime? And would you want to try this experiment or trick? How are we gonna have to put the borax in? Let me cut the borax.
not coming. I don't want to get in her way.
Guys, it's not coming.
So we have a little trouble here.
And I'm actually really scared because it might go everywhere. Close your eyes.
I'm really scared.
Yeah.
Because if it pops, it's going to pop everywhere.
Just cut it. It's alright. It's not cut it. I don't know why. DJ, you try it. I'm closing. Cut it. I'm closing my eyes. Don't make it.
Cut. I can't cut it.
Everywhere.
I can't cut it.
So we're gonna decide to turn it the other way.
Yeah, you cut it. How can I get out?
It just popped everywhere.
And I was like, then it kind of shot. Then it popped out of nowhere.
Yeah, not that it's stirred. This is going to be the fun part. So ready, set, go.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
It's turning to slime. This is so cool.
But you know we have to put the glitter in.
Yeah. Woo. And shaving cream make it fluffy and it looks so cool.
Yeah, I can't wait to feel it.
Yeah.
Woo! Look at that.
It's so orange.
Yeah, it's orange and white and like red.
Guys, comment down below what kind of slime you like. Fluffy slime, crunchy slime, regular slime. I like fluffy slime.
Yeah, me too. But we didn't feel it yet.
It's so good.
You have to stir it.
Yeah. Guys, comment down below what y'all gonna do for Halloween.
Guys, so now we're still stirring. And it looks like it's turned to slime. Just like all together.
It looks so cool.
Look.
Whoa.
Do you just want to clean your hand?
Yeah, it's not sticky. It feels actually really good and fluffy. You want to feel it?
Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Take it out the bowl. Oh, we got our slime and it's so cool.
But we still have to put the glitter in.
So first let's spread out the slime.
Guys,
this is really cool and we just spread it out to put the glitter in.
Yeah, and I might want to make a face.
So let's cut it open.
Whoa!
It went every.
Whoa! It went everywhere.
And now it actually really looked like a Halloween slime.
Yeah,
it's so cool. So this is the best slime
we ever made in the whole wide world.
Yeah, this is so cool. This is so stretchy, sticky, well not sticky, but fluffy. No, stop, don't pull it. It's
so fun.
Woo, Diggy Dog.
Diggy Dog, who's Diggy Dog?
So the glitter is really not showing.
Yeah, this how it shows.
Yeah, this how it shows. So yeah, it's the bat. It's really cool to play with.
This is so fun. Though this is the back and this is the front. Oh, there's a lot of glitter right here.
It's really stretchy too.
But this is so cool.
So I can't wait to make
another one slime.
This came out really cool and I just can't wait. It's really fun and I'm gonna play piano.
Piano?
I love poking slime. It's just so fun.
Yeah, it's like making holes.
You hear it? It's really crunchy.
Oh, if slime had balls in it,
it would be really crunchy. Yeah.
It's so good. Like, it cleaned your hair and it didn't stick at all.
Guys, comment down below, have you ever made slime before? Our Halloween slime.
Yeah, because we made Halloween slime. Guys, I'm going to make a basketball look. So, let me show you my basketball. You did it.
So, you have to roll it.
Okay, this is my basketball. I catched it. But I don't have no hole to shoot it in.
No, shoot it to me.
Oh, okay.
Ready, set, go. And now I'm gonna
make a what?
A pizza? No. I'm gonna be making a piano. Time to play some music. Let's see what the science was. Well, it's falling really, really good.
Like, it's like slippery. And guys, now we're gonna stretch it.
Woo! It's DJ.
You just started.
Okay, ready, set, go.
Whoa,
it's ripping.
Yeah, it's like really rippy.
Whoa. I'm just trying to make a bubble.
If you was a slime, I would be so fun to be playing with.
I'm gonna try to make a bubble. Every time I make slime, I try to make a bubble. So, ready, set.
Yeah.
And now time to stretch it again.
So yeah, but after you can stretch it this way.
Okay, now let's let it fall.
I hope it don't fall and hit the table.
You have to wiggle it to fall.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Whoa.
You broke the park. It's so fun.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you give this video to
10,000 likes
if you love Halloween
slime.
So make sure you go follow our Musical.ly.
Panting Kids.
And bye guys, peace.
Dad,
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 dad.